What's up, everybody? So I wanted to talk real quick. Posted up here in Philly. So I wanted to talk real quick about some things that's going on with my marketing business. I know I've been slacking on my videos on YouTube. It's because I honestly just been enjoying life. Like, I went to Miami, I spent some time there, it was fun. I kind of just been going different places, going to different events and just enjoying. So I wanted to talk real quick about like credibility. What I realized when it comes to like a business and like selling your product or services, the fact that the only time you get stuck on the price of what you're selling is when you don't see the value in it yourself, or when you feel as though you can't personally provide that person that same amount of value that they would be paying you. For example, I have video services that are also, look at how close this freaking bus is. This is crazy. Do y'all understand how close this is? Oh, y'all can't even see it, oh man. So anyway, like I was saying, basically, so I have video services that I offer to my clients as well. So what I'll do is I'll create like a commercial for them, kind of like a teaser to kind of like show off their service or their product or whatever. And then from there on, I'll do some marketing for them and stuff. At first, when I was thinking about how much I could charge for my video services, I was like, I don't really know. I feel like I was charging too little, but then when I started getting higher, like when I started thinking about like higher costs that I can charge them, I started getting a little iffy about it. And then I had to reassure myself, like, listen, the services that I provide are very good services. My video services are high quality videos that I take with high quality cameras. So I had to reassure myself of the value that I could provide for them. And the way I did that was to get more results. Sorry about that, guys. Got a little crazy out in Philly, but I'm back in Jersey. So basically what I was saying was I created more confidence in myself and credibility by continuing to create results. By doing that, it kind of like entices me or like influences me more to go out and get more business. So what I'm saying to you guys is that don't feel as though you aren't credible enough to do the things that you're doing. I just have to basically continue to deliver results to these people and show them that I am valuable to the point where that I'm charging them. And that goes for anything as far as like YouTube videos. Like, at first I was thinking to myself, like, what can I really show my YouTube viewers that would be valuable to them, and then where I also show the credibility of myself. Because sometimes I don't feel as though I'm credible enough to show you guys what I'm learning, but in the end, like, we're all learning, whether I've been in the game for a day, a month, a year, or 10 years, I'll always be learning. So basically, I'm gonna continue to share with you guys my journey and document the process. Is that a car behind me? There's a car behind me. Just paying attention to my video. So yeah, basically, I'm gonna continue to document my journey and show you guys exactly what I'm doing. I did just get another deal yesterday, which was kind of big for me. So I'll keep you guys posted on what's going on. And as far as like anybody who wants to like link up or connect, reach out to me. My information will be down below. I'm located in Jersey. So yeah, let's link up if you guys are out here. Talk to you guys later.